How do I stop my dog from eating so fast?
So there's a lot of different ways, but Mandy, what do you think? What do you think my answer to this is? Yeah, I think you know my answer to this one.
Well, hand feed.
Hand feeding, man. Hand feeding is it. You know, hand feeding is the way to go. Like, there's so much benefit to hand feeding your dog. The single biggest benefit to hand feeding your dog is that if you talk and then you dispense the food, your voice will become valuable. And now, here's number two. If the dog looks at you, and then you talk, and then you feed, then you get eye contact from dogs. And if you do it enough, you're gonna get really, really great attention on your face, especially if you go through that. If you go through a process of hand feeding a dog 1 month, 2 months, a year, if you go the full year of hand feeding a dog, and that's difficult, it's a lot of work to do that.
That's a big commitment.
Yeah, it's a pretty big commitment. And not to brag or anything, you know, this is something that I set out to do as a really big goal of mine. When I got Gabby, I think I missed five or six days in 1 year where I didn't hand feed her every piece of food. And the attention that I get from that dog is phenomenal. It's an incredible amount of attention that I get. And I still continue to do it. The other day, I sat down with her right over here where she lies down to get her dinner. And I did 30 or 40 repetitions of just individual pieces of food for attention. Just a real simple little bitty drill. So a great way to slow down your dog is by hand feeding, and the benefits are innumerable. There's so many of them that's great. But I have seen other ways you can do it. One thing that I've seen, if you happen to have outside dogs or dogs that live in an outdoor kennel, is actually putting their food actually on the ground. If you put their food on the ground and it's all one layer, then that actually tends to work well. I actually have a bowl over here that I'm looking at. I'm just going to jump off the set for a second. Whenever I bowl feed any of my dogs, I like to use something like this and put a shallow layer of food on the bottom, because that makes it more difficult for the dog to just really gulp it down. Gabby is a particularly fast eater, so spreading the food out on one single layer is going to really slow them down a lot. Now, I've also seen some products, and Mandy, maybe you have seen some of these too. I've never used one. Ones that actually have like lines in there, and the dog has to work particularly hard.
Yeah, I have two fast eaters.
So what do you think about that product?
I mean, it does slow. I like it. It, because my fast eaters want to eat all their food and then go and try to sneak into the other dog's food who eat normally. And so the slow feeders made it to where they were all done at the same time, basically.
The best way to slow down your dog, in my opinion, is to hand feed them. And then the second best way is using these slow feeders. Is that what it's called? Slow feeders. And then shallow pans are another good way to go about doing that.